This brief tutorial will show you how to find analyst reports using ThomsonONE. ThomsonONE is a company information database. It is the source for company reports by third parties. Please keep in mind that the ThomsonONE database only works with the Internet Explorer web browser. In Internet Explorer from the Schreyer Business Library's homepage, click Business Databases on the left navigation bar. From the alphabetical list, select ThomsonONE Banker InvestText. From the next page, select ThomsonONE Banker InvestText again. ThomsonONE will open in Company Overview mode and automatically display an overview of Microsoft. To find an analyst report for the company you are researching, use the search box in the top left corner. It's a bit small. You can enter the company name or ticker symbol in the search box. As I type in Johnson & Johnson, many suggestions begin to populate below. Select the company you want from the populated list. You may find it easier to search using the ticker symbol for your company. I will use JNJ to quickly find the parent company I am looking for. The search for JNJ takes me to the company overview page for Johnson & Johnson. From this company overview page, click Research on the top navigation bar to find analyst reports for your company. The results page shows research for Johnson & Johnson by investment banks, brokerage houses, and consulting firms. You can narrow or expand your search using the search options at the top. For example, selecting date will allow you to search for results within a certain time period. Selecting contributor is helpful if you want an analyst report from a certain firm. To open one or more reports, check the box to the left of the report, then click View. Let's open this one from Morningstar from October 17. The page will load and then show the table of contents so you can look at the whole report or individual pages. Click the box next to the company report name to view the entire Morningstar report on Johnson & Johnson, then click View. The report will open in a new window. Now we have successfully found and opened an analyst report using ThomsonONE. You can read it, print it, or save it for later use. The Johnson & Johnson Research search will still be open in the previous window, so you can return to view analyst reports by other third-party firms or search for analyst reports on another company by using the search box in the top left corner. If you have any questions about finding analyst reports in ThomsonONE, or if you would like assistance as you continue your research, feel free to email, call, or stop by the Schreyer Business Library on the third floor of Paterno Library. Thanks for watching and good luck.